Iperius can back up MySQL and MariaDB easily and efficiently. Iperius can make automatic hot backups of database, even remotes. It doesn't require for stopping database services and can transfer data through FTP, FTPS, and SFTP automatically. Using only one license, it can back up unlimited servers and unlimited databases automatically to both a local server and an internet one, even web hosting databases if the provider allows external access. From Iperius main window, let's create a new backup operation using the dedicated button. Click to add a backup element for either MySQL or MariaDB. First of all, we should create and select an account to connect to the database. To do so, click on the dedicated button for adding a new account. Server address, ID, which has to have the privileges required, and password are needed. Once we've set data, we can make a connection test using the dedicated button. Once account has been created, to move on in setting further options, we should select the account from the backup setting window. We can automatically backup all databases which are into the server, or select them one by one, or specify different database names using commas to separate them. Using the include the following objects in backup option, we can select database objects you want to backup. By default, table structure and data are always selected, but we can also choose to save users list, procedures, triggers, and so on. By selecting the copy backup files into job destinations option, we can get a further copy of backup files into the job destinations automatically. On the Options tab, you have the chance to set an advanced verification of the backup, add an extension or a specific text, even by using special variables, to the backup file name. Set a zip compression and encrypt the backup using AES 256-bit. Once we have set all options needed, click on the OK button to save the element and go on in setting for the backup operation options. This special backup item do not require to specify additional destinations, since it already includes one, but you might want to save the additional copy to other destination than the one already set. The copy can be executed to all destinations which Iperius Backup allows to, which are NAS, FTP or SFTP servers, RDX, LTO tapes, cloud storages as Google Drive or Dropbox, computers on network, USB disks, and so on. All these further destinations may be added, even altogether, to Destinations panel. As said, the destinations list can be empty, whereas in the follow boxes, it's possible to set both scheduling to backup at specific days and hours automatically, and notifications by email to get information about the backup and verify possible errors. In the last panel, give a name the backup operation and click on OK button to save it. Once we have saved our backup operation, in order to run it, simply right-click on it and select Run Backup. Both MySQL and MariaDB backup are available starting from the Advanced DB version, which allows backups even of many other databases currently used, SQL Server, Oracle, PostgreSQL. Using a single license, it's possible to backup all these databases without restrictions.